What do you say?
Broken. That's how what happened made me feel. Survived. And I'm not looking for an apology, I'm not even looking for an explanation. I'm just looking to get on with my life. I feel like I'm losing control of my life, and I don't know what to do.
Take back control.
To a point you can trust me. For months now I've been feeling ashamed of myself. Feeling weak and dirty, disgusting. You see, dirty. I don't know how to say it. Don't tell me, please don't say it.
Verdicts on which you were all agreed.
We have.
On the first count of the rape of Mr. John Paul McQueen, do you find the defendant guilty or not guilty?
Guilty. Quiet, please. Quiet.
Well, Mr. McQueen was going to inform the police, so that's when you thought you'd teach him a lesson, isn't that right, Finn? A lesson he'd never forget.
Ages ago, I could have helped you because he's a kid. How can you tell anyone that a boy overpowered me, raped me? I didn't fight back.
Why are you doing this? John Paul, please just tell him the truth. It's not too late for you to tell him.
Now let's get this straight. I don't give a hoot about what you get up to in your private life.